Same thing with repairs and maintenance on the storm.
All I'm asking is you watch things like this, is the idea of going over the budget, going over what has been spent, keeping an eye on where the money has gone or hasn't gone, all right? And then reflecting on that when we go line by line and ask yourself, do we want to fund that line? Or do, it's always a warrant article, we're an SB2. So thanks, Jerry, on that one.